how to use the law of attraction, manifestation, and visualization to succeed. You've probably heard of the term law of attraction, which says that it's important to visualize your dreams in order to achieve them. It means that whatever can be imagined is achievable by using proper visualization techniques. So what is visualization? It's not new to us, as we've already been visualizing things since childhood. That visualization was daydreaming, and we also daydream about the things that we want. But when we deliberately dream about something in an organized way, that becomes visualization. So visualization is organized daydreaming. If you constantly repeat certain thoughts, your subconscious mind accepts them and this changes your mindset. This change in mindset affects your behaviors, feelings, and habits in a positive way. Now you'll find tons of different visualization techniques online, which might make the whole thing complicated for you. So here are my 5 easy tips that you can follow to visualize effectively. Step 1. Being specific. Identify as many aspects of the manifestation as clearly as you can. For example, if you want a new car, start imagining the exact model that you want. If you don't think about key details, your dream might manifest without it, or might not manifest at all. Therefore, it's best to imagine everything specifically. Step 2. Positive visualization. When you visualize something, stick only to the positive aspects of what you want, because improper visualization can actually push our dreams further away from us. Don't visualize things like, I don't want a small house, or I don't want a low-income job, because visions like these make it more likely that the universe will bring you those exact things that you do not want. So focus in a positive way. Step 3. Vision immersion. Once you have clearly identified what you want, immerse yourself in its vision. If it's a dream vacation, Google its pictures and imagine being there. Or if it's a new cell phone, go to the mobile store, hold it, and check it out to your heart's content. When you imagine this new desire in your life, imagine it fully with each of your 5 senses. Imagine what this new desire looks, smells, sounds, feels, and tastes, if it's relevant. Feel as if you already have it. Our brains cannot tell the difference between reality and imagination. When you engage in full sensory imagination, your brain fires up your body to move forward. Muscles, blood flow, heart, lungs, and every part of your body gear up to take part in whatever you're imagining. This is you aligning with your desires. The goal is to send visuals to your subconscious mind and to feel like you already have what you want. Step 4. Dream collage. Create a photo collage of words and pictures on a wall or in your computer, describing the thing that you want, and be sure to look at these images on a daily basis. The aim of this tool is to focus your energy on a particular dream you have. For example, imagine that your dream goal is to own a successful business. Your vision collage might include images of other successful business owners who are role models to you, along with some motivational slogans. You can include artwork or abstract representations of your goal. The reason why dream boards work is because law of attraction tells us to focus on abundance rather than lack. It is only when we focus on positivity, on gratitude, and on what we already have that we're able to attract more goodness into our lives. Step 5. Act. In order to unleash the full power of the law of attraction and make your dreams come true, there's one key ingredient that you absolutely must integrate into your life. Action. Action shows the universe that you are serious about your intentions. This sets a tremendous amount of energy into motion that will allow your desires to manifest in your life at a greater ease. Instead of waiting for the life you desire, I want you to start acting as if that reality is already yours. For example, walk with the posture and a mindset you'd have if you achieved that goal. Feel the emotions as if you're already living the life you desire. Have belief in your goals. If you don't believe you deserve what you are seeking, then you are not going to receive it. Let go of all control and allow the universe to guide you in what actions you need to take. trust the process. Practicing all these tips will send powerful signals to the universe, and it will start working to materialize your dreams into reality. The practice of Law of Attraction strengthens your willpower, improves your focus, and develops a power of magnetism. Whatever we habitually think becomes reality. Show unconditional love, and the universe will bring it back to you. The state of unconditional love is a result of focus. When we are in alignment, this focus seems to occur naturally, with the broader part of us directing our attention to thoughts and things that feel good. Our true nature is manifested in a state of love that enables us to heighten our feelings of happiness, peace, clarity, and of knowing our power to create the life we desire. Remember, be focused, be positive, and trust the whole process. You are manifesting your dreams.